And now, once again, Mr. Bob Dylan and another original called Only a Hobo. Little background, Bob?
Well, I guess some people go out in the streets every day, you know. They look into their garage and they see their car, and other people can go out in the street and see their lilac trees. And other people can go out of their porch and water their plants. And you can also go out in the street and see a hobo.
As I was out walking on the corner one day, I spied an old hobo in the doorway he lay. His face was all grounded in the cold sidewalk floor, and I guess he'd been there for the whole night or more. He was only a hobo, but one more is gone, leaving nobody to sing his sad song, leaving nobody to carry him home. He was only a hobo, but one more is gone. A blanket of newspaper covered his head. The step was his pillow, the street was his bed. One look at his face showed the hard road he come, and a fistful of coins showed the money he bummed. He was only a hobo, but one more is gone, leaving nobody to sing his sad song, and leaving nobody to carry him home. Only a hobo, but one more is gone. Does it take much of a man to see his whole life go down, to look up in the world from a hole in the ground, to wait for your future like a horse that's gone lame, to lie in the gutter and to die with no name? He was only a hobo, but one more is gone, leaving nobody to sing his sad song, leaving nobody to carry him home. He was only a hobo, but one more is gone.
Bob Dylan with his own song, Only a Hobo. Thanks for coming by, Bob.
Thanks for inviting me here today, and I also want to take the opportunity to express my feelings and thank you for myself and all my friends that were at your house the other night.
I hope we can get together again soon.